move your men along, Yaroslav. I do not pay such extortionate prices for incompetence.
Forgive me, Kirov. I am still an admiral of the Russian Navy, and as such, demand respect.
While you accept my bribes for use of the submarine, you are under my employ and will follow my instructions without complaint.
If I deal with the like of you to keep my men in bread, it does not make me one of you.
Ha ha! Relax, my friend. We are two sides of the same coin.
Mafioso filth. Khrushchev, hurry on with that box. Our new commander demands efficiency. Enough! Enough! Northern seal hatches!
As you have promoted me to commander, is it not fit to call